And this is the westbound double stack heading out from Dorval. CP with its two ES44 ACs. Exactly at 7 o'clock p.m. on the 24th of August 2021 here at Dorval at the ramps. Hyundai. I haven't seen a container with the Hyundai name on it for a long time. I like how they pack those longer containers on top of the smaller ones on these 40-foot container cars, and so you get a 53-foot container on a 40-foot rail car. Pretty cool. In the back there is Marshall Avenue in Dorval. Oh, cool. So I'm getting a 2-for-1 here. Here's a CP train. I just really turned at the right time to get these locomotives of this inbound CP train. That looks like it might have been an SD60, yeah. That's an SD60 there, that second locomotive on this mixed freight. Yeah, so this is well worth the wait. I was here about 3:30 p.m. Here it is now, 7 o'clock. And yeah, now I get this 2-for-1. Pretty good. Still waiting for a CN train. That would make it like a 3-for-1. there's a plane too. These auto racks are tall, you're not going to see much. They're going to block the view. And they're all auto racks. That's cool. I like that graffiti there. Premier whatever. I can't read that. That's crap. Looks like the first train is done, and now the second train, the eastbound train, is the one that's left coming in, and it's slowing to a crawl. And here we have double stacks coming in. And that's the end of the train. Really good 2-for-1 train meet here at Dorval. I 10 minutes after, so it's, you know, 7:10 p.m. So if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.